A recent massacre in the Syrian town of Hula left over 100 people dead and brought unanimous condemnation from the international community. Even the Vatican expressed its concern over the situation, saying that the Pope has been distressed by the news coming out of the country. It's truly a situation that hurts us and worries us very much, and we must express our solidarity with the pain of these populations, and we wish to ask for peaceful solutions. After the UN condemned Syria in the strongest terms possible for the attack in Hula, Western nations have begun to expel Syrian ambassadors in a move coordinated with the United States.